At Newman Springs Dental Care, we cater to adults who are interested in having a straighter smile. We do adult orthodontics, which varies between either being a candidate for Invisalign or going through a 6-month smile. This basically is for adults who had braces in the past, who necessarily didn't wear their retainers, so they've relapsed, or adults who never had ortho treatment. And they want to just, they're unhappy with their crooked smile and they just want to have everything straightened out in such a way they can look better, feel better, and probably even take care of their teeth better. Invisalign, they are clear retainers that that you have, that goes over your top and your bottom teeth, and you have to wear Invisalign close to 22 hours a day and for a period of 1 to 2 weeks, and after which the aligners are changed. Advantage, of course, it's clear and you can take it out, take it in and out. Talking about 6-month smile, they 6-month smile are clear brackets and clear wires that they go with the teeth, and what they necessarily do is it's a short-term orthodontics, just catering to better smile. It necessarily may not change your bite anyway, but maybe it'll help you get a better alignment of your teeth. And what 6-month smile is, obviously it's in there, you can't take it out. So patients tend to be more compliant with 6-month smile. And although they say 6 months, I'd say it runs somewhere between 4 to 9 months. And if it is a little bit more severe, it may run maybe sometimes even close to a year. But the beautiful thing is, if it is small fixes and a little bit of movement of teeth that you need, you don't have to be in braces for a year or 2 years. I usually tell my patient in time for their next cleaning appointment, next hygiene appointment, they'd be close to done if they started right now.